Today I edited
The Stranger Things, Carpool Karaoke. I got the clips from TikTok, cause I don't know if you can scream record, but I can't afford it anyway. Anyways, Slay, and thank you so much for 63 little potatoes and for blowing up my vids. Anyways.
You guys want to start off with a song?
Yeah.
The first song is the most important, so we gotta make sure we make it a good one.
Okay.
What song?
Oh.
What's going on?
Oh my god!
First song, I think we should go with.
Oh my god.
Nice try, but like flipping it the other direction, we just. No upside down.
Yeah. Sorry, won't happen again.
Just normal. Just...
What's happening now? Fading to black, really? Oh.
I know. And let me guess, the Stranger Things eerie music?
Yeah.
Oh. There it is. Yeah. All right, let's get ready for the big red letters. Carpool Karaoke.
There it is.
I've never laughed harder in my life.
So original.
It's getting annoying. Let's just do Carpool Karaoke.
That's the Broadway Park where me, Gayton, and Caleb kind of met. Oh, and we spent a lot of time there. Let's go on the swings and stuff, but it'd just be a bunch of like Broadway kids running around and tapping and singing. And Sadie and I, the first time we ever met, went and cried at an Adele concert. That first time we ever met.
Was I crying?
Yeah, you cried at someone like you. Don't lie to yourself.
I didn't cry.
No, Sadie, you literally said, this is so overwhelming. And you looked at me and you were like, wow. So don't lie to yourself.
Wait, so you guys all met on Broadway?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Caleb did Lion King, and I think you were in...
I was in Les Mis at the time when I met you guys.
Right, and then I was doing Annie.
So while you guys were doing Broadway plays, I was being pushed down slides. I wasn't acting yet.
Oh, yeah. Same.
Told me at a Comic-Con once that how you got inspired by acting was...
Oh, well, I got into acting through Sadie, actually. I saw her on Broadway in Annie before Stranger Things when I was like... Oh,
that still blows my mind.
It's crazy, and she was so good. I remember her crushing it on stage.
It's a hard not life for us. It's a hard not life for us. Sadie and we get tricks. Sadie and we get tricks. It's a hard not life.
Prove it?
Yeah, let's do it.
So I brought these two.
Wow. Did you make those?
Whoa.
Yeah, homemade.
Oh, everyone another Gayton and I are such good friends.
You're not. Well, you're just clearly not.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Condiments.
Earrings. Oh my god, condiments? Of course you say that.
Earrings, condiments. 3, 2, 1.
Ketchup.
Whoa!
Reel it in, focus. Okay. Yes. Get into it.
No, actually, you can.
Stop
the top, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
7-Eleven.
We're never gonna get it.
Hey,
no, ready?
You guys suck.
One.
Thank you.
Season 1, Puppets in Indiana, 1983. Dustin, Lucas, Will, and Mike are playing D&D. They want to kill the Demogorgon when they roll the dice, but that night Will disappears riding on his bike. Yeah.